Saturday at Shinnecock, it's moving day. Let's see who is making an early move. Daniel Berger, after rounds of 76 and 71, on the par 3 second hole from 239 yards. Using the slope, bringing it in. A terrific shot to within 2 feet. The only birdie in 26 groups on the second hole. Berger birdied 4, he birdied 6, he was out in 32. He bogeyed 11, but looking to rebound here on 12 from 164 yards. And his approach shot inches closer and closer and closer. It would settle at 6 feet. And another birdie there for Daniel Berger, playing in his 5th U.S. Open. Then at 13, the 366-yard par 4 from 30 feet. Berger pours it in. 6 top 25s this year for Berger. Then to the 15th hole, his putter was absolutely on fire. Another one there, just 25 putts in a 4-under round of 66 for Daniel Berger. Also playing well, Tony Finau, starting his 3rd round at 7 over. Hit bogey 2 and 3, but this from long distance on 4 from 35 feet, and Finau gets it to go. He would register birdies on 5, 10, and 11. Here he is on 12 from 163 yards. The Utah, playing in his 3rd U.S. Open, puts that one to 18 inches for another birdie. Patrick Reed, rounds of 73 and 72, the Masters champion. Here at the 3rd hole from the greenside bunker, gets it to go. A birdie on 1, a bogey on 2, and that birdie on 3. Here he is on 4 from 157 yards. Reed playing in his 5th U.S. Open. And this one goes right in front of the hole for another birdie. 4 birdies in the first 5 holes for Patrick Reed.